pond food chain. Example 1. Pond food chain starts with an algae followed by a small fish, then a big fish, and finally a heron. It can be shown like this. First, algae. Algae eaten by small fish. Small fish is eaten by big fish, and big fish is eaten by heron. Example 2. Pond food chain starts with an algae, followed by water insects, then a frog, and finally a snake. It can be shown like this. First, algae. Algae eaten by water insects. Water insects eaten by frog, and frog eaten by snake.